Good morning. Happy Sabbath. I'm so delighted to see this morning a special family all the way from Bombay. And today is a special feast for all of us, not only this morning and this afternoon at 5 o'clock. I request all of you to come back. We have major concert at 5 o'clock, but at this time, this is only a small appetizer for you. The great ministry Anil Kant is doing in Bombay. He is reaching scores of people. Millions of people are flocking to the message, the gospel truth that we have. And now they're going to have the praise time that we have. They'll be honoring us, glorifying God. We have Anil Kant and his dear wife, and the children are here, Shreya and Rishabh.
Praise the Lord. Yeshu Masih ki? Shabbat Shalom to everybody here this morning. How many of you are happy this morning? Wow. I can see there's a rest on your, there's a countenance of rest, and I can see you're also blessed this morning, and that is the Shabbat rest that we all enter into the peace of God, into the rest that the Lord has promised us. And as this morning we are here to worship the Lord, and the Bible says it's all about faith. There were so many commandments that Moses gave. There were almost 365 prohibitions, and there were almost 250 positive commandments. But they all boil down to one thing: the just shall live by faith. And as we have faith in the Lord, and as we know our father of faith, Abraham, the Bible says, he staggered not at the promise of God through unbelief, but was strong in faith, giving glory to God. This morning, as we put our faith in the Lord, we glorify Him. As we put our faith in the Lord, we are forgiven, we are justified, not by our works, but by faith in our Lord Jesus Christ. And as beautifully is written, is when I came in, it's written, Father, forgive them. Yes, this is what the Lord has done. He has forgiven us. Me and our family, we come from a Hindu background, but the Lord forgave us, and He gave us a new life. And we are worshiping the Lord because we know He is a faithful God. How many of you know He is a faithful God? Praise the Lord. So we're going to sing this beautiful song based on Psalm 100. It says, let us enter His gates with thanksgiving. So we're going to sing this song, Ibadat Karo, Ibadat Karo.
Yaad rakho ke wahi khuda
love this scripture. You know, I always like to speak from the scripture. The word says in 2 Corinthians 12, verse 10, therefore I take pleasure in infirmities, in reproaches, in necessities, in persecutions, in distress for Christ's sake, for when I am weak, I am strong. You know, we all have all those moments of weakness, but we find that we are strong in His grace. And it is in His grace that we find the strength. I was a sinner, but I've been saved by grace, not by any good works that I have done. But I praise God that He calls a Hindu, He calls a, from the sinners, He calls me and makes me a saint. What a beautiful promotion that He gives me, and what a beautiful place that He has given me. Now I can worship Lord in sincerity, and I can come blamelessly to Him. I can say, Lord, I can come to You as a blameless person because You have cleansed me. Amen. How many of you feel you have been cleansed by His grace? You know, I particularly love this song, Iniquities Thou Have Forgiven, Thou Hast Forgotten My Sin, My Lord Jesus Christ. How many of you say, My Lord Jesus Christ? Jesus Christ is Lord for how many people here this morning? Come on. Yes, amen. I'm gonna sing this song, My Lord Jesus Christ. And we invite you for this evening to come and be a part of this concert. This is not just a concert, but a time of worship and hearing from the Word of God. It's not something that we are here to entertain people, but we are here to worship our Lord Jesus Christ. Come on.
My sin, I'm a new creation.
welcome. Brother Anand is going to be there. He's going to be presenting a beautiful song, Raja Raja. I think the concert's title is Raja Raja, King of Kings, Yeshu Masih. God bless you. Thank you, brothers and sisters. Thank you. Thank you, Brother Daniel. Wonderful man of God. Thank you.
Please, all of you come at 5 o'clock sharp. All of us, please. We're going to have a real feast. This was just an appetizer. May God bless all of us. Happy Sabbath.
Your information, the song Raja Raja was first performed here in 2010. And so we're going to have the performance this evening as a grand finale. So there's a historic connection to that theme, the meaning of that, and what has been done even through this great church which has ministered to so many. So once again, I would like to thank everyone and the pastoral team for allowing us this opportunity, allowing all of us this opportunity to lift up his name, the King of Kings, Lord of Lords, and God of Gods. You had to be more excited than that. Thank you, and we will see you at 5 o'clock. Please come by 4 so you can get the party. Thank you.
Good morning. Welcome to Southern Asian Church this morning. The flags are up. The music is in the air. We pause this weekend to remember, to recollect, and to reflect on the sacrifices, the bloodshed, and the toil that our forefathers and pioneers underwent to give us freedom and independence. Welcome once again. Thank you, Pastor Anil and family, for such a beautiful praise and worship session. As mentioned earlier, please come by this evening at 5, invite as many as you can so that we can partake of Lord's wonderful music feast this evening at 5.